Subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you can get the latest updates.
Institute of Bioresource and Sustainable Development of Regional Center Sikkim has provided essential consumables to Vital Research Diagnostic Lab of new STNM Multispeciality Hospital Sogegang Gantok on 10 June. The product has been provided as per the requirement to support state government efforts to combat COVID-19 pandemic. The initiative has was by the scientists of Institute of Bioresource and Sustainable Development Sikkim Center with representative Dr. Lai Sharma S. Singh, microbiologist, and scientist B. Dr. Amit Kumar Rai, scientist in charge Dr. Lucas Dev, scientist D. Pharmacology and Dr. Sibali. Scientists under the guidance of Director of Institute, Professor Puluk K. Mukherjee.
Well, speaking with Sikkim Chronicle, Dr. Amit Kumar Rai said that the center is ready to extend any possible help with the available resource at the Institute for COVID-19. He further said,
our Institute of Bioresource and Sustainable Development, is an autonomous institute under Department of Biotechnology, Ministry of Science and Technology, Government of India. So, under the leadership of our director, Professor Puluk Mukherjee, we are trying to assist the state government and hospitals for the testing facility with whatever consumables we have. And this is just the initiative. Sikkim is being a small state, the number of cases are less. So now the testing has begun and we are trying to help them with whatever facility we had. And this will again, our director has promised that this will again go further. So this is just a beginning and we'll try to help in whatever way to the state government for testing facility.
So for the basic knowledge of the people who are living, like layman people, what are the things they have provided today to the people?
See, these are just consumables, like few consumables are needed for the testing, like appendoffs or micro tips or disposable bags or even some of the cryo tubes, cryo labels, all these are actually we generally use in our research. So this can be useful for the testing also, that's why we have tried to help.
So how long it can help to the department?
So these are like, we are having more than 300 tests per day. Mm-hmm. So few things which we have provided are in number of 2000, 3000. Mm-hmm. Okay. So at least for a few days it will go. And again, we'll try to help whenever it is needed from our side.
Dr. Tara D. Sharma, Principal Investigator of Viral Research Diagnostic Lab, STNM Hospital, expressed her gratitude towards the center and said,
I would like to thank Professor Puluk Mukherjee, who is Director IBST and DBT. I would like to thank Dr. Amit and Dr. Singh, who have been able to coordinate from the Sikkim Center to bringing us all the way here. So we are thankful for all the consumables received for the COVID-19 testing from IBST.
Okay. How helpful it will be in for further
days? In this case, we have daily use. We have to provide गर्दिनु भएको छ. यो चाहिँ हाम्रो डेली टेस्टिङमै युज हुन्छ. सो यो चाहिँ हामीले अब भोलि पर्सिदेखि वी क्यान युज द्याट. सो इट विल बी भेरी हेल्पफुल फर डेली पर्फर्मेन्स अफ द ल्याब.